buenas tardes. I'm here with Andrea Rodríguez from CIDOB Barcelona. Andrea, I would like to talk about new technologies with you. Which countries in the Euro-Mediterranean region do you see at the forefront of using new technologies? Could there be a best practice exchange in the region?
Well, I think it really depends of the, let's say, the objective of the use of those new technologies. We have, for example, France, which is, of course, at the forefront of the use of many new technologies, such as, for example, in cyber defense. We know that the French are one of the most advanced countries, but we also have countries facing the dilemma of migration, and they are using new technologies to identify those migrants and to try to speed up the process of asylum. So we have like countries such as Spain and Italy using new technologies for this use. So I think that if I had to choose, of course, I would definitely pick France for cyber defense and the rest of Euro-Mediterranean countries facing migration with the use of AI to try to find a solution or at least to speed up the process.
Building up on this, how could the EU and also Mediterranean countries better make use of those emerging technologies, and I'm highlighting make better use, to combat security threats?
I think that the key issue here is how to use ethically these new technologies so not to hamper individual rights. So I think that we need to balance out and we need to have a discussion about how privacy and how security actually work together, right? Because if we are having security threats and we are using technologies and we are not supervising how those technologies affect liberty and values, and of course privacy, we might be creating some kind of surveillance ecosystem that no one really likes.
Indeed, indeed. Let's project ourselves into the future, because you already highlighted the use of new technologies, ethical questions. I would like to discuss 6G in the Mediterranean with you. So how to create a very beneficial ecosystem for 6G in the Mediterranean one day in the future?
Well, we need to create better cooperation in technological issues between governments at different levels. I mean, it's not only through international organizations in the Mediterranean that we need to speak these issues. We also need to have cities involved. We have to have national governments involved. We have to have society involved. So when the technology comes, we can adopt that, because I think the key issue here is the implementation of that technology. And I think that if we create that ecosystem of dialogue and of technology awareness, we can implement this faster and we can develop the Euro-Mediterranean region better. Also, and that's like maybe another thought, we could try to find a gap in this like creation of new of 6G, so the Euro-Mediterranean region can just like invest on that gap and so play an important role, not only in 6G in the Euro-Mediterranean region, but also in Europe and other parts of the world.
That's it indeed. And you also highlighted very important keywords, Euro-Mediterranean dialogue, innovating in technologies and forward-looking enterprises and multi-level dialogue, multi-level cooperation after all. Thank you very much, Andrea.
Thank you very much.